गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
हेलो।
हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। वेलकम टू एकलव्या ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। एज यू ऑल नो दैट इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस वर्ड मीनिंग एंड अवर ओरली क्वेश्चंस, फोर क्वेश्चंस। ओके, सो नाउ वी डिस्कस रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट ओरली, ओरली क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। What is the question? Who is the main figure? Who is the main figure that Mazur criticizes? That Mazur criticizes with examples from the lives of his fellow creatures. So what is the answer? Mazur criticizes men. Question 6 is what was the main agenda of Major's address to his fellow creatures was it merely to share his dream that he had the previous night or something else. What was the main agenda of Mazur's address to his fellow creatures? Was it merely to share his dream that he had the previous night or something else? Clear? So, answer is what? Mazur's main agenda to provoke and incite the animals against humans, especially Jones. The dream was only an excuse. The dream was only an excuse. Clear? Koi bhi dream nahi tha. That is only excuse. Okay? So, what was the main agenda of Mazur's address to his fellow creatures? Was it merely to share his dream that he had the previous night or something else? Clear? Next is, answer is what? Mazur's main agenda was to provoke and incite the animals against human beings ke bare mein usko सतर्क करना था, उनको सावधानी बरतने के लिए बोलना था, स्पेशली जॉन्स जॉन के बारे में. द ड्रीम वॉज ओनली एन एक्सक्यूज, उसको कोई ऐसा ड्रीम आया ही नहीं था, दैट इज ओनली द एक्सक्यूज. क्लियर? सो दिस इज द आंसर. सो हेयर योर ओरली क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर कंप्लीटेड. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट. एवरीवन नोट डाउन ऑल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम बोर्ड. ओके, ओरली क्वेश्चन आंसर्स कंप्लीटेड. नाउ नेक्स्ट. Next is now answer the following question. Question number C. Tick the correct. You all tick in book only. B. Question number B. You tick in book. First one is B. Second one is A. Question B. Tick the correct. First answer is B. Second is A. Third is D. And fourth is also D. Clear? Now, question number C. C is question 1. Read the answers the following question. Okay? So, our first question is what? Why was the news about the animals? Why was the news about the animals? Why was the news about the animals meeting at night? Animals meeting at night secretly circulated during the day. Secretly circulated during the day. Answer one is what? It was secretly circulated during the day so that Jones did not come to know of it. Okay, so what is the question? Why was the news about the animals meeting at night secretly circulated during the day? It was secretly circulated during the day so that Jones did not come to know of it. Now, next question is, what was the declared agenda of this meeting? What was the declared agenda of this meeting? What was the declared agenda of this meeting? Answer two is what? The declared agenda of this meeting was to share the dream that Major had in the night that Maidenhead in the night with all the farm animals, with all the farm animals, with all the farm animals. Next question, third. Why did every animal turn up for the proposed meeting? Why did every animal turn up for the proposed meeting? Now, answer third is what? Answer third I write upside. So write down. You all write down from upside. Answer third. All the animals had a high regard. All the animals had a high regard for Maser. So they turned up for the meeting. They were curious to know about his dream. Clear? Question number four is what? Question four is, how did the animals on the farm, How did the animals on the farm regard Maser? Answer four is, the animals respected The animals respected Maser highly. Now, question number five is, how is man different? How is man different from animals according to Maser? Clear? So what is the answer of fifth? According to Maser, unlike animals, man is the only creature who consumes without producing, who consumes without producing, he deprives animals of the produce of their labor too, of their labor too. Clear? So how did the animals on the farm regard measure? The animals respected measure highly. Clear? Next is, how is man different from animals according to measure? According to measure, unlike animals, man is the only creature who consumes without producing, okay? And he deprives animals of the produce of their labor too. It means, yes, human beings only uses animals for their labor work, okay? So, these are the answers to the following questions. Clear? Now, next is, question number D means, pick out words from the story to write the opposites of the following word. Okay? So, write down opposites of two words. Question D. I write each and everything on board. Okay? Pleasant means miserable. What is the meaning of pleasant? Miserable. Okay? And second word is what? It's kindness. Kindness opposite is what? Cruelty. Kindness opposite is what? Cruelty. Clear? So, here your chapter is completed. Okay? So, now is grammar portion. In A portion, grammar. Question number A. First one is what? First is glass. Second is meter. Third is sick. Third is what? A glass of lemon. Lemonade. Then meter of cloth. Then sack of sand. Then D is kilogram of sugar. Then E is game of cricket. And last is F is what? Loaf of bread. Clear? So, this is our grammar portion. Now, some students don't have book. So, up to here you all completed. Okay? So, this second chapter is completed. All question answers, everything is completed in this chapter. Now, exercise we done after when school reopen. Okay? So, you all do your question answers in your notebook and write down diary work. Learn word meaning and question answers for next worksheet. Clear? Next worksheet, I give this chapter question answers. Chapter 1 also. Chapter 1 and chapter 2. So, here your chapter number 2 is completed. Clear? So, thank you and have a nice day.